Hello guys, welcome to another video. Today I will be reviewing and showing you the LumbSmasher for Bloxburg GUI. I think this is the only working free GUI right now for Bloxburg, and I will show you how it works. So I will leave the Discord in their Discord in the description below, and you will get the whitelist key from their Discord and their script from their Discord. All you have to do is read the rules and you'll know what to do. So, and the GUI, we have auto farm, miscellaneous, auto build, and waypoints. So basically the waypoint will teleport you everywhere, anywhere you want, by just clicking there. Now, auto build, the auto build works. For example, I want to copy this guy's house, so I will write his name in here. Be sure this is case sensitive, so you write it as written over there. Then you save the base, you click yes. After a couple of seconds, a base ID will show. You copy the ID, you enter the base ID here, then you will know how the cost, you know how the structure, you can preview your base, you can turn blocks box off. Now, all you have to do is write your name so it builds on your base, and then you just click build the base. After it's ready, there will be status ready, and you will be done. Now, in miscellaneous, we can create fake confirmation messages and enter fake paycheck. This will be to troll your friends. For example, I just made 50 million right there. Obviously, it doesn't cash out. Auto farm works, so you go to your work. For example, I will go to hairdresser. Hairdresser for me is the best one because it's super fast, and it is the least one that can ban you, since you don't teleport or fly. So this will be the safest way to play it, since obviously Bloxburg will be bought with Bloxbox, Robux. Okay, so you go to your station, then you press auto farm, and it will start auto farming, as you can see here. When you want to stop, all you have to do is go back to your GUI, auto farm off, and it's done. And that's basically it. In home we have just this. This is a 10 out of 10 GUI for me. It can be a bit better, but to be honest, for free, it's a 10 out of 10 GUI. If it was with money, I think I would give it a 7 out of 10 because of the delivery person. It could be a bit faster, in my opinion. The rest of them, I didn't actually try them. So let's go, for example, the delivery person. I personally like to do the delivery person because it pays much. I don't care about the risk about getting banned because it's a small risk and it pays a lot. So, example, I got 2 million from auto farming like 9 hours yesterday. I slept, I let it open. Obviously, you can quit after a month, so I'm gonna do it 3k. Enabled, auto farm, leave it like that. As you can see right here, the scooter is flying, so you can get banned by that. And when it delivers the pizza, you will get teleported back, so you will be flying and teleporting, which can be a bit risky. But for I did 8 hours of AFK farming yesterday. I went to sleep and nothing really happened, so the chances of getting banned are really slim. So once you are waiting in delivery person, it will TP you, it will re-TP you and get the money. Then it will re-TP you to the pizza place, grab another pizza, and go to the next one. So since I have placed an auto farm for 3k, it will get 3k, so the next one will get 3k, and it will stop right there and then. So you can, if you want only 1 million, for example, and you're going to AFK farm, just set 1 million, enable it, and then you will get the money. So that's basically it for today's video. It's a super simple and super fast to learn GUI. It's very user friendly, as you can see. It's pretty simple to understand. And leaving on that note, this will be it for today. Leave any suggestions if you want any scripts in the comments below. Be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.